What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you put ferrofluid into liquid nitrogen, or the other way around? Well, one way to find out. So we got here neodymium magnet, and here's a little beaker, whatever you call them. And here I got ferrofluid, and then I'm just gonna pour a little bit. Let's see what happens. Whoa, look at that. That's so beautiful. That's so thick. That's awesome. You know what? It's so messy. Probably good idea to have gloves on. Okay. No. You see, I put the magnet over the ferrofluid, and ferrofluid jumped onto the magnet, and now it's so messy. Wow, look what happened. Now, because of that magnetic fluid, it just almost like levitates. That's actually pretty fun. Cool little experiment over here in itself. Wow, we painted the board so black now. And you see, this is why I'm wearing gloves. It's so messy. And if I hold it like this, you see, all the liquid sticks to the magnet and it's not coming off. How cool is that? Let me touch it. Whoa, that's so weird. It's so perky to touch this ferrofluid. This is so insane. I never done that before. You need to have a big magnet though to be able to do something like that. So it holds it so well together. Wow. Once again, I'm gonna pull away the magnet. I love this. This side here does not get old at all. Now, let's see what happens when we pour liquid nitrogen in it. We're just going to pour very, very little bit. Whoa! Okay, looks like it's very, very smoky. Whoa, look at that. So weird. I wonder what will happen when the smokes go away. That's so beautiful though. Whoa! It didn't freeze, oh my gosh, no way. The ferrofluid did not freeze. Guess what, liquid nitrogen over minus 300 Fahrenheit. This is crazy. This time I'm gonna pour a lot more. I'm gonna just fill it up. Oh yeah, look at that. I hope that will do it. Whoa, look at those spikes. Are they getting frozen? Yeah, that's what I wanted. We got those spikes frozen. This is so cool. I wouldn't touch that right now because it's really, really, really cold right now. No way, did it freeze all the way though? That is the question. That is so beautiful. I think this is will do it. Yep, they kind of solid hard after touching it. Let me try to touch one. Yep. They actually solid ice. This is awesome. Took almost two attempts to freeze it, but man, look at this beautifulness. Okay, I'm just gonna pour the liquid nitrogen out. Then if I could, it's froze. Okay, all the liquid nitrogen out, and look, now we don't have a magnet, but it stays, all the spikes stays the same because all that ferrofluid is frozen. This is so beautiful, oh my gosh. Look at that, it's melting slowly. So all the spikes are going away because we don't have a magnet. This is a really good experiment. If we put it back on a magnet, it spikes up. If we move it from the magnet, half of the spikes are kind of melted. This is awesome. Yeah, half of it has stayed up, ice.